What's up, here Dr. BC, and in this episode of BCD Tech, I am going to full review Womate 2. This is Womate 2. For our previous video on unboxing and quick review, please click on the link flashing on your screen. Now in this video, I will do a full review of this product. Let's see the design. It looks very premium in hand. Very soft and glossy back. There is nothing on the right side of the device, nothing on the top. On the left side, you will see a data switch, and below that is a power on and off button. On the bottom of the device, below this rubber, there is hole for ejecting SIM, and there is a SIM tray. This is a micro USB port for data syncing and charging. And on the top, you will see a 0.96 inch OLED display. This display data icon, signal bar, battery, time, missed call, and data uses. If compared this with Gmate Plus, Womate 2 is smaller, but much thicker and slightly wider. Whereas Swatch Blue adapter as compared to Womate 2 is thinner, taller, and wider. Swatch Blue is a triple SIM adapter. There are its two SIM trays. The Womate 2 is quite heavier and thicker than this Swatch Blue and Gmate Plus, but it has one advantage that it connects by Wi-Fi. Yes, this device connects to your cell phone, tablet or PC by Wi-Fi. So the voice quality is far better than this Swatch Blue and Gmate Plus. Now I had connected my Note 3 to Womate 2 by Wi-Fi. Now I am opening the remote management by entering 192.168.43.1 on Chrome browser. Select the English language. Here you can see that the current firmware is 0.91 and hardware version is 1.02. Tap this to reset the device. You can update the device firmware by selecting the file here and then tap this start button. Now I will show you the Wi-Fi tab. Here you can change the Wi-Fi AP and the password. You can also activate the Wi-Fi bridge here. Just tap this and then tap apply. Now on the bottom of the display, you will see a scan button to scan the available network. Here you can choose the network for bridging and then tap connect. As I am not interested in creating the bridge, just leave this and turn off this feature. Now let's see the data tab. The first thing you can do from here is to reset the data uses. You can reset the data counter that shown on the display of Womate 2. Here you have to enter the APN setting of the network. Currently I am using Airtel SIM in Womate 2. So I have to enter airtelgprs.com as APN and the current MCC and MNC code and then authentication type. Without this, the setting will not save or applied. There are lot of features missing from this portal remote management, like firewall mode, Wi-Fi security, network selector, 2G, 3G selector, auto APN, and lots of more that we can see in any 3G Wi-Fi router like Hawaii, ZTE, Micromax dongles. I think Womate team will work on this and we will definitely get this feature in upcoming updates of Womate 2. Now let's see the internet browsing through this Womate 2. Let's try to open our Facebook page. The Facebook page is loaded very fast. Let's try to load one of our YouTube video. As you can see that the video loaded quite easily and a pre-ad is playing and there is no problem in rendering the video. Let's skip this ad. This is our recent video on Nexus 5 accessories. It loaded very fast and there is no lag in rendering this video. However, there is some limitation on the data speed due to network operator. Let's check this by running the speed test from Ookla developer. As the ping is very fast and you can see that download speed is not so good. This is around 2 to 3 Mbps. This is due to operator. Womate 2 can support up to 7.2 Mbps download speed and the maximum pointer can go to here. The 2 Mbps speed is not so bad from the operator. Let's skip this. Now on the Womate 2, you can see that the data counter is changing and it is recording the current data uses. Now let's move to the next functionality of the Womate 2, the voice support. Can you imagine? This device is connected to your phone wirelessly through Wi-Fi. How better the voice quality it can deliver? There are tons of applications available in the Google Store. Womate 2 team recommend C-SIP Simple and SIP Droid application. I had tried almost all of the listed application and these all are working with the Womate 2. But in this video, I will show you only C-SIP Simple. Open this app. Now to work with Womate 2, first you have to create a profile, go to account and then add an account. Go to advanced, then enter account detail as of your choice. Make sure to add SIP server as your server. And then in the last of the setting, use TCP, not UDP. Check it, then save. Now SIP server is registered and you can use Womate 2 as a phone. I am now dialing the operator number to show you the voice quality. The voice is very, very nice and far better than Bluetooth connected dual SIM adapters. Because of the Wi-Fi connection, you will get a better voice quality. You can also use the in-call key functions. This makes Womate 2 far much better than other adapters. Now I will show you how to convert a Note 3, a single SIM device, to a dual SIM device with the help of Womate 2. Right now I had logged into SIP server from the Note 3 and I am dialing to Nexus 5. You can see the notification on the Nexus 5 that Note 3 is calling. That you can do only with your Note 3. But with Womate 2 you have an option to call Nexus 5. Now here you can see on Nexus 5 that Womate 2 is calling. So by help of the Womate 2 you can convert Note 3 into a dual SIM phone. Now I will show you that the two SIMs are activated at the same time on Note 3. Now I am calling from Nexus to Note 3 SIM and here comes the Nexus 5 call on the Note 3 stock dialer. Now let's end the call. Let's call to Womate 2 SIM and here comes the Nexus 5 call. So the two SIM on Note 3 are dual standby. Moreover, by Womate 2, without any call forwarding and divergence, you can see the notification of the incoming call while you are on another call. So this is very great feature and very useful for the people like us who don't want to forward or divert call from one SIM to another. Now to connect Womate 2 to the Nexus 5, I have to log out SIP profile from Note 3. Go to account. Tap this green icon and Womate 2 is logged out. Now on Nexus 5, you can log into SIP server and now Nexus 5 become a dual SIM phone. Let's see its functionality. As you can hear the operator voice, it is very clear and there is no lag and noise in the voice. Now I am calling with Note 3 to the Nexus 5 SIM and here you can see that Note 3 calling notification on stock dialer. Now I am calling to Womate 2 and here on the Nexus 5 you can see that Note 3 is calling and that is on SIP window. So the single SIM Nexus 5 is converted into a dual SIM Nexus 5. Let's see the reverse. Now I am dialing to Note 3 from the Nexus 5 SIM and on Note 3 you can see that Nexus 5 is calling. Now let's try with Womate 2 SIM. Now I am calling to Note 3 by Womate 2 SIM. And here comes the notification that Womate 2 is calling. So by the help of this Womate 2, Nexus 5 is converted into real dual SIM and dual standby Nexus 5. So the Womate 2 is awesome product with 3G support and it will convert your smartphones into a real-time dual SIM smartphones. Now I will show you what's happened if none of your phone is connected to Womate 2. Now no phone is connected to the Womate 2. I am calling the Womate 2 SIM with the Nexus 5 and here you can see that rings go and as the call disconnected on the display of this Womate 2 you will see the notification of one missed call and when you connect the phone to Womate 2 you will see a message on the notification bar of that missed call with the number. On the other tabs of the C-SIP application you can manage the call logs, favorite contact and text messages. Currently, I had only 3 messages on the device. You can directly use this window to send, reply or forward your text messages. Now I will show you how to integrate the SIP dialer to a stock dialer. For that, go to setting and then go to easy configuration and then check this first option, integrate to Android. Now SIP is integrated to stock dialer. Now in the main stock dialer of the phone, when you dial a number, it will ask for dialing through IP or to use mobile. Use IP to call from Womate 2. Now you can see that the Womate 2 is calling to Note 3. Similarly, if you choose the use mobile, then mobile phone is dialing and here comes the call from Nexus 5. So it is very good feature and there is no need to switch to SIP app to dial a number. Finally, I will show you how to use Womate 2 with PC. To work with Womate 2 voice feature, there are lot of application available. I had tried and used lots of them and all are working without any problem. Here I am showing you a well-known application, that is Lean Phone for Windows PC. This application is also available for Android, iPhone and Mac OS. Very minimum setting in preferences, you can use this application to work with Womate 2. Now I had connected Womate 2 with my laptop PC and now I am dialing direct from the laptop. Here you can see that profile name that I have configured in the Lean Phone. Now I am calling to Nexus 5 phone. Okay, there is some problem in dialing the number. The UI interface is not so good. Now you can see that call from Womate 2. So I am calling from laptop with Womate 2 to Nexus 5 by the help of this Lean Phone applications. You can also surf internet through this Womate 2 on laptop. Remote management is open. Now I will show you my YouTube channel. It is quickly loaded. So by the help of Womate 2, you can connect up to 5 devices to internet at a same time. One problem that I want to mention here, in Womate 2, there is no icon on the display or on the remote management to see how many devices are currently connected to internet or Womate 2. How many internet browsing devices? Don't mix with voice supported devices, as at a time only one device can call from Womate 2 or receive call through this Womate 2. Even you have login with same SIP ID. I had tried this many times. Final conclusion is that you can call from only one device at a time. So by the help of Womate 2, you can convert any smart device into a phone, dual SIM phone and an internet device. The Womate 2 work on any device which supports SIP protocol with TCP for voice call and Wi-Fi to surf internet. So the Womate 2 is great product from Womate team. I like this product. I had given the link of the purchase of Womate 2 in the description of this video below. The download link of Android, Windows, iPhone and Mac SIP apps are in the description below. If you have any doubt about the product, let me know in the description of this video below. This completed the full review of Womate 2. If you like this, don't forget to like and share this video with your friend. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. The subscription link is shown on your screen. For more videos, keep watching BCD Tech. Thank you and keep sharing. Bye.